Hello, great people. Another great recipe here for you. So let's get started.
Measure 4 cups of rice, 8 cups of water. Add a 15-ounce can of pigeon peas. Add salt, black pepper, some fresh sprigs of thyme, whole cloves. Now allow it to boil. Now stir, cover, and simmer for 20 minutes. It's all done.
Now serve those pigeon peas up with some curried chicken, cabbage, and cornbread. And dinner is served.